Hello everyone, our topic for today is about how to make circuit breaker image using PowerPoint presentation.
Thank you. that's all right. ngayon, gagamitin natin ang snipping tool process para maging isang buong picture ang ating output, para hindi siya magkahiwa-hiwalay katulad ng nakikita nyo ngayon. I-undo muna natin para bumalik sa dati. At kung meron man kayo naiisip na mas magandang design, pwedeng-pwede niyong gawin. Depende yan sa inyong creativity. At ngayon, meron na tayong simple image ng circuit breaker. Circuit breaker is a device in which the function is to detect when short circuit or overload happens in an electrical circuit. The operating lever of a circuit breaker is in trip fault position when trouble occurs. To resume its function, calibrate the operating lever to off position and then change it into on position. At dito na nagtatapos ang ating simple tutorial about how to make simple circuit breaker image using PowerPoint presentation. Sana ay marami kayong natutunan. And this is Angelo P. Corbillon. Thanks for watching. See you on my next video. God bless. Thank you.